George Reese, owner of Reese Racing and Restoration. One of our cars that we have. It's a 572 big block, Dougman's 5-speed, 12-volt posi. We've got brand new paint, pretty much stock other than the motor and tranny. Good driver.
This is a 1979 Grand Prix. I got it for $300 when I first bought it. The color is black, satin, but when the sun hits it, it turns blue flakes and pearl.